what is DGA testing? And DGA testing is one of the diagnostic tests we can run on dielectric fluid in a power transformer. DGA stands for dissolved gas analysis. And what's going on is in the dielectric fluid inside a transformer, there's this fluid and some sort of profile of gases. And so every transformer with fluid has kind of a fingerprint of these dissolved gases. And so it's important to establish a baseline of what's in there. And from there, you can start to watch the trend over time and see if that fingerprint starts to change a little bit. And that is indicative of what we would call an incipient or an active fault condition. And so what we know chemically is certain materials, certain gases are only in the oil if you violated a certain temperature threshold. And there's too many to go over in this brief conversation. But as one example is if you have a transformer that has no acetylene for a history and you start to see acetylene formed, the only way that got in there was if the temperature inside that transformer has somehow gotten above about 700 degrees Celsius. And of course, that's a bad place for a transformer to be. You don't want that. And it's indicative of sparking or arcing going on inside the dielectric fluid. And so that's a situation where you might get a little bit more of an immediate recommendation that there's something going on you should really take a look at. And so DGA testing is very interesting because it's not as much about the long term where we're looking for other tests like moisture or dielectric breakdown, those kind of things that happen a little bit more long term. DGA is very often going to give you information about what's active today going on in that transformer. And therefore, it's a very high value test to get out of the dielectric fluid.